Hello students, today we'll be solving a question in biology. As you can see from the question they've given us that there is a population size of 50 and find the overall average heterozygosity.